How are you?
How's it going, lads?
Please,
face
premises, Ashley.
Yeah, I was just wondering, is it possible to get a stay on it? Because no. I rang the offices to try and get my a day to get my stuff
no.
out.
No, we were here before. We asked you to leave.
I know, but you can't expect me to actually physically throw myself out on the streets, like.
Yeah, I asked you to leave. And we gave you a
yeah,
month
but
to
you
it.
Didn't
and
give
you
me a month.
We did, we told you
yeah, but when the month was over, I did what you asked and I contacted the offices.
Actually, will you open the door there?
No, I'm not opening the door until I am secure, feel secure or whatever, that I can
that's
get my stuff
here.
Out.
That's why we're
totally
here.
Secure.
You're not here to protect me, you're here to protect that man there.
We're actually here to ensure there's no breach of the peace. So if
well, I'm not breaching the peace by not opening the door.
Go ahead.
Now, have you read this notice here? Whoever's drilling this, I'll read it for you. And the Constitution is there as well for you to read. And I'm not alone here. This is a notice, no trespassing, this is a common law jurisdiction. Notice to agent is notice to principal. Notice to principal is notice to agent. This is a private family home and there is nothing unlawful happening here. We ask you to respect our privacy and grant us peace. Failure to do so will result in the following penalties. And this is a fee schedule breaking down the above law. Unsolicited visits. And the one here is attempted forced entry fee, €1,000 on the spot fine, or €3,500 within a week of the incident. The person who does the action will be called upon to pay the fine. So whoever's doing that drilling, I'm directing this to right now. Successful forced entry fee, €20,000 to be paid in full within 28 days of the incident. The person who does the action is called upon to pay the fine. And if the man or woman isn't in a position to pay the fine, the penalty will be passed to their superior person, in which case is the Arklow Town Council. Failure to act in the above law and pay the fees will result in imprisonment of the guilty party without further notice. All rights will be respected with regard to those imprisoned and they will be released as soon as matters can be resolved in a peaceful and civil manner where all due process can be afforded to all parties of this civil dispute. Please stop drilling my door. What will happen to my stuff? Tell me what will happen to my stuff. I have nobody here. Well, I'm not leaving here voluntarily. And I am leaving here under duress. And I'll be carried out, so.
I'll pack a bag with.
I have nothing.
Men and people will fight you down. When you see child.
And forget whoever fucking comes in there.
Stop this for a minute. I'm at the main there. It's the same thing all the whole time.
have you organised where to take me? Because I'm homeless now, yeah? Listen, you cannot leave me homeless on the street. I have nowhere to go. I have nowhere to go. Now, like, and they're going to own me, are they? They're going to put me in a homeless shelter because there better be a place. And it's your, on your head. Fucking bitch that's giving the orders, that wouldn't work. For her to come in. She's now.
She should be on the 10th.
people, isn't it? No. Do you realise that cannabis cures cancer? Do you? Cannabis cures cancer. That's why it's illegal, because there's a lot of money to be made in cancer curing. Anyone who's died in the last 37 years has died for profit, because they've known it cures cancer since 1974. To be putting up any fight, but I'm not walking out. It's a protest, like, I'm not going to just give up my home, knowing that I'm going to be on the streets voluntarily. That goes against all human nature. And how they expect me to give me no date that they're coming, and then expect me to be ready to go, or to just leave voluntarily, like, put myself on the street. I don't think I'd get housed in a homeless shelter if I did that.
How are you feeling? Powerless here, what can you do? Like, I don't know. As I say, it's a protest, so.
Well, it's not a protest like me. I fucking seriously need medication.
Right now, I tell you, my tobacco's still up there,
Can you grab my bags as well, Richie, please? Me bags here.
There you go.
Here.
What bag do you want?
There's three of them. There was not much in that one, actually. You could unzip it up. It's just needed for...
Thank you.
they'll put them into the car.
Yeah. I'm asking you a simple question. Will you answer me, please? Are you on your oath here today? Are you refusing to answer me? By your refusing to answer me, I'll presume you're not.
This is a peaceful protest against the eviction of me, and I have the right to protect myself if someone comes up.
It goes against human nature to make themselves homeless.
You were given a month's notice.
You didn't give me a specific date. It goes against human nature to make themselves homeless and put themselves on the street. I have a right to protection, and you don't give it to me, Mrs. Don't touch me. You don't touch me. Don't put your hand up to me. I'll vacate the premises when I'm carried out of here. Well, then I'm not going to vacate the premises. I am peacefully protesting. I'm peacefully protesting. I'm peacefully protesting. I'm peacefully protesting. I am very quiet. Okay, I'll be very quiet.
Ashley, please. Vacate the premises, Ashley.
I'm protesting peacefully.
Yes, I'm vacate the premises.
And save us so.
Yeah.